Venice. Senior Mussolini met Dr. von Schuschnigg, the Austrian Chancellor, on his arrival for the conference at the Grand Canal Palace. The two statesmen were said to have enjoyed perfect identity of views, but had no time to wait for the Dickey Bird.